In this video, we are going to discuss about how to set bar height and density along with various margins to fit your barcode on label product. Select type and barcode font. Enter barcode value, header, and footer. Adjust bar height and density of your barcode. Here you can see different settings. In font and color settings, you can set font and color of your barcode label. Go to print option for printing settings. Choose predefined label stock. At the right side, you can see that barcode is being cut on predefined label space, as its height is more than required space. Now you need to reset bar height along with various margins, value margin, header and footer margin, so that it appears perfectly on predefined label space. Now, design barcode can be print properly on the required sheet with predefined settings. Give print command. Here your barcode labels are printing and ready to use. Thanks for visiting.